أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي All praises go to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم We're almost in the middle of Sha'ban. It's like 2 weeks left till the month of Ramadan, inshallah. We ask Allah to help us all make the best of the Sha'ban and do the best during the month of Ramadan. Allahumma ameen. So it's all about the readiness and having ourselves prepared to the month of Ramadan. We still have the opportunity to remember Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala much and to start reciting Quran and to continue if you are from those who recite all through the year. Continue to recite Quran and start from now if you paused for some time. So during the month of Ramadan, you'll be able, inshallah, to recite as much as you can because this is the month of Quran. And we actually fast the month of Ramadan as a celebration of the revelation of Quran itself. قال الله تعالى شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصمه Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala tells us that during the month of Ramadan, the revelation of Quran was sent to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And then right after it, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, whoever witnessed the month of Ramadan, let them fast the whole month. So start from now, ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Allahumma a'inni ala dhikrika wa shukrika wa husni ibadatik. We cannot do it on our own. We have to ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for help, for assistance. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to make this dua towards the end of his salah. Oh Allah, help me worship you, remember you, and thank you in the best manner. And also say, la hawla wa la quwwata illa billah, that almighty and all power is from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Keep saying these adhkar and these remembrance with the intention that Allah would help you during the month of Ramadan to make the most of this month, where our rewards will be multiplied by so many times and our times will be blessed, our children, our health, our money, everything. This would be, inshallah, the month of barakah. So have yourself ready. Start planning for yourself how to lead this month in the best way. And how to make the most of every minute during the month, during the day and during the night. Because sometimes once we break our fasting at Maghrib, we feel like we are allowed to do everything. Of course, there are some rules related to that, but we have also to respect the whole month and to make the most of the daytime and the nighttime. نسأل الله تعالى أن يهيئ قلوبنا لطاعته وأن يرزقنا خير هذا الشهر الحالي وأن يعيننا على طاعته في الشهر المقبل إن كان في العمر بقية وجزاكم الله خيرا ولا تنسوا إن شاء الله أننا نصلي الجمعة The first Jum'ah inshallah will be 1:15 and the second khutbah 2:15 If you can make it to the second khutbah it will be even inshallah easier for you to find a spot in the parking lot and also to support the second Jum'ah جزاكم الله خيرا السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته